Everyone, welcome to QRCodeDynamics.com. Today I will tell you about the custom domain feature of QRCodeDynamics. So let's begin. First, you need to go to QRCodeDynamics.com. After creating your account, go to your dashboard. On the left-hand panel, you will see the link section and then click on create link. So I will enter my destination URL. You can just write your custom URL here and click on create. Okay, if you go down, you will see other customization options. Let me go up. Okay, first we have the pixels. Click on create pixel. You can name it. Let me write Facebook because I will create it for my Facebook. Then there are different types also. You can choose just whatever works for you. Then when you enter your pixel ID here and click on create, when someone scans your QR code and later on, if they go to Facebook, they will see your advertisement. This works like retargeting or remarketing, we can say. And then we have temporary URL option. You can set a date when the link will work, or you can put a limit on the page views. If you are creating campaigns like limited time offer only, maybe this can work for you. Then you can enter an expiration URL. When your main link expires and when people scan it, they can go to the expiration URL right here. Then we have targeting options. Let's choose country. Click on create. Let's say Algeria. So if you target a country, you will send visitors to different URLs based on their country. So you can enter the other URLs right here. And then we have protection option. You can put a password for your QR code. So when people scan it, they will have to enter a password to see the content. You can also activate sensitive content warning, which will require users to confirm that they want to access your link, knowing that it might be sensitive. And then we have the project option. It will help you categorize your resources. If you have multiple projects, it's going to be very handy. Okay, when you click on update, all done. Then I'm clicking on QR codes on the left-hand panel and click on create QR. I will choose the URL. And if you enable this dynamic QR code option, the link comes automatically with all the customization you have just made. If you don't know how to create a dynamic URL QR code, I will just leave the link somewhere here so you can watch it before you customize your domain. So that's it from me. Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.